No, no, that's not Color Country 2. I'm talking about Returns.
Oh.
I'm talking about the Wii.
Oh. You ever thought about Airplane 2, Donkey Kong Country 2?
Why even ask that? I hate that game.
What about 3?
Nope. I hate that one too. Everybody like, I like music in 2. I just don't like the game in general.
Damn, man. Just got in, I lost Didi. For them. Wow! That's why I don't like Donkey Kong.
He's too heavy.
He's too slow.
He's kind of beast in Smash Bros. Though.
Yeah, but that's Smash Brothers.
I remember I was doing Smash Bros. Actually. Damn, bro. I was expecting to lose one of them. Ooh, the ostrich. Oh, it's just one.
Everybody messed up, you hit that B.
I think.
Anthony. Huh? I already have company.
Oh shit. Yep. There's the end. I'm gonna get that end. It's ability read out right there. That would've sucked hard.
That would've sucked. Oh. I figured since I already got the ostrich. And the end is... Yep. Is there another way to get over there though?
Nope.
It's the only way.
I think that's the only way, because the two bees are blocking it on the other side. Can you go up? Can you go up it faster?
I don't know.
I think you can. I think you have to hold whatever the
up
rolling button is. Now I'm gonna try. Oh, dude. Okay.
Probably could have got up there if I didn't lose Donkey Kong. Well, Didi. Well, whoever.
Okay. Let's try something. Huh! What?
Wow.
Now, I just gotta get off the stage. Come on. That's what I'm talking about. Get the hell out of there. Yeah, the camera couldn't even keep up with me. I was trying to skip the stage so fast. Oh, I'm lost.
Ice Age Alley. Alright, now it's my turn.
Guess we'll get the swordfish, huh?
Yep.
You're home free though, once you get past this part.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, I can't keep up.
Damn it, I lost Donkey Kong though. I'm actually sad that I lost Donkey Kong.
That's a first coming for you. Man, stop spitting. Alright.
What is it? He's spitting walnuts?
I think so. Some kind of walnuts, coconuts, some shit. He's spitting something that, you know, a vulture would normally not spit out. Except, like, you know, a vulture would spit out human remains and dead carcasses. Secret. How you doing, my friend? Whoa! Almost ran off the stage. Okay. Screw it. Oh, because I don't even got the K.
Oh!
I hate you, bird. Whoa! Okay. It's okay, I got the chip. That's what matters. That's okay! You can't slow me down, not today. Oh, bitch. Huh. A few bananas. Okay. Go. I hate these uphill jumps. And you see him. What the? Jump up there. Get out of the way. Okay. Okay. Gotta feel comfortable jumping. Oh! Oh, my god, I would have died. Alright.
Alright.
What's next today? Oh, I just saw the K.
Screw that K.
You saw it too?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's now, it's like, you have to, I don't know how you do it.
Wow. Oh, they played me! So now I gotta go through this the hard way.
So I was watching the Cardinals game today. They're getting their asses beat.
Again?
It's like 4-1. Last time I checked the score. It's probably done now.
Wow.
The Cardinals have been on a slump. They caught that whatever the Cubs bitch asses were having. Cause now they won 2 in a row. Yeah, Chicago Cubs fans, y'all some bums. Just saying. Well, not y'all in... Well, yeah, okay, whatever.
He's gonna flat out say y'all in general, huh?
Your team is garbage. I'm gonna let y'all know this right now, Cubs fans. If y'all wanna ever have a chance at winning the World Series, get out of our division. Just get out of our division. I'm not talking about our league. I'm talking about our division. Just get out of it. Alright.
Yep. Alright, got it in one go.
Stay out of our division. Just leave the Central Division because you're not gonna win.
You know last time they won a series.
Man, no. Some time years ago. So long ago that nobody remembers. Except for them. That's why I'm gonna keep dissing y'all, because y'all garbage. Until y'all realize that y'all can't fuck with us. Granted, y'all did beat us a couple of times this season. I give y'all that much. That's because the Cardinals, it's what they do. They just slump. Like, bums. I don't know why they decide they want to slump. And why they decide they want to lose to chumps like y'all. I lose to the Brewers before we lose to y'all. Y'all football team is okay, I guess.
Nebraska team is okay.
Well, screw y'all baseball team. Except Chicago White Sox are actually not that bad. It's not like the Cubs.
Why don't you like the
Cubs? Because they're in our division. They need to get our division. I'm tired of seeing them.
Okay, man. We need to stop dissing the Cubs.
No, I don't. Alright, fine. I will. I guess. For now.
I think that hurts your point. You don't like the Cubs.
I hope they understand why I don't like them. Oh shit. That wasn't even worth it. Oh well, okay, it was worth it. Oh.
I'm glad you got one of those.
Yeah, hopefully three. I'd just be happy with two. I hate your game, Frog. And anybody that likes this Frog's game better than the Rhinos, yeah, you be Cub fans. Only the Cub fans would choose this.
That's
it. Oh, I got three. Can I go for... Nah, never mind. I was like, can I go for four? If I would have made that jump earlier, I probably would have had four. I needed those four lives. That was pretty good. Now I gotta run for my life. Go! Okay. I got Donkey Kong back. I didn't think I had a chance to get him back. That's why I was like, I kind of screwed up. But, no, I got him back. Is there like multiple pathways you can take?
I think so.
One's obviously better than the other path, but then you end up taking, you all, like, always, if you ever notice that in a video game, you always end up taking the sucky path.
Yep.
At least I do. I always end up taking the sucky path. The fuck? Oh, okay. Boy, I'm about to save you swing past that barrel. I'm about to say, with your body inside, where the O at? I never heard of a croctopus. That was a secret. That had secret written all over it.
Ooh, that almost got you.
Go, 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 go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Go, go, go. Oh, okay. Just let it go. Just let it go. Past whatever the hell those are. What are those? Squids?
Mm-mm. They're too small. They're like some sort of jellyfish. Yeah. Speaking of squids, what do you think would win between a squid and an octopus?
Are they? I guess. I don't know.
Tell me what you guys think.
Basically the same thing except, no, I don't really know the difference.
Well, a squid has 10 tentacles. Octopus has 8. Octopus is a bit bigger. Got a bigger head.
Aren't they, which one is smarter? The squid or the octopus?
I don't know.
I'm thinking, if you hold up with it, you go faster.
Okay. Ooh, that's good to know.
Yeah, if you hold down, we're doing those little down paths.
Well, I know about that. Yeah. I just didn't think it affect like going up.
Yeah, you be smoking them. I don't know, I tried going to the side with it, it doesn't work as well.
Shit.
I like how they just swimming casually. They got that Mario on with them.
Yep.
Don't need to breathe underwater. They swim hella. Look at Ducky Kong just go. You're like an ugly ass dog. Going for that frog?
Yeah. At least this way I know what you're.
Oh, you only get one token out of it though. I think. That's that glitch. It disappeared.
Hey, I don't. At least it's not following me anymore.
That's a nice little glitch. This game does have some glitches.
Hey, no game is perfect. Kiss my